All right, are you one of those people who cannot tolerate niacinamide in your moisturizers? It's generally well tolerated, but there are a subset of people out there who simply don't get along with it. But here's the thing, it's commonly in a lot of skincare products. Here's a moisturizer that I highly recommend that has no niacinamide by Aveeno.